we are trying to get that ruling out as soon as we can. And if it happens to coincide with the legislature's schedule, great. If it does not coincide, then that's just the way things go. But like I said, we're working on it and hoping to get it out.